Okay, so this is the Sierra Leone III. It's a three-person tent. As you can see, the vestibule isn't massive, but there was genius involved in that. Obviously, with a small vestibule, the weight of the tent is going to be lighter. But it has this functionality here. Because let's face it, you only need the full interior size of your tent when you're asleep. And you can pull this all the way back to make a massive vestibule for cooking in. And it's very easy then to reclip it